Hey, what is up guys? Today's video, we will play the dirty stack in Clash Royale ever. Jonah got number one with it earlier in the day. I don't really think he's dead. I think he dropped a bit. But yeah, he's currently number nine in the world with Elixir gone. He was number one earlier. I don't know how this is possible. This deck shouldn't exist in my opinion. We will try today and let's see if we can get some easy wins as well. If you guys don't want to miss any views in the future, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to use Create a Good Mod in the shop. And I'm going to see you guys tomorrow. I'm gonna see you now. Yeah, jump into the games. What I'm talking about. Let's go, guys. So, guys, you're in the first game, and we play against Air Butcher, which I think is a really great Mega Knight player. So, we're gonna expect Mega Knight, and yeah, let's see. Good luck to him. I don't really wanna make a starting hand play with my starting end here because, yeah, look at my cycle. What should I do? If I know, if I play a Battle Leader, they already know I'm playing Elixir Golem. So, I think I'm just gonna arrow that. And let's see, he's gonna do this, so... Are we going with this? We go with Rage? Okay, let's go. We go also with a battle, with a Heal Spirit here. Let's go, the Heal Spirit is cleaning everything up. Oh my, the Heal Spirit was incredible. E-Golem connects to a tower. This is tower down. This is nice. What I'm supposed to say about that.
How was that?
We have Ebub's ready in case he wants to go. Oh no. He does have the Mother Witch. The Mother Witch is gonna get a ton of Hoggies. But I don't really think we have the biggest Elixir disadvantage of all time. And I think the... honestly, I think the Electro Dragon will be able to clean everything up, so I think we are fine. We're just gonna play our Ebubs here on the right side. I think he has Mega Knight, so we still need to have our Inferno Dragon ready. I hope he doesn't have Ewiz, so let's see what he's gonna do. Okay, great, at least a good old boy is dead, so we might need to be careful here. So we go for Heal Spirit here. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. We are chilling. Great start off here. Eagle in first fate. This is what you want to do. Man, this is a deck, which is great. So, I have fun to play it. What do you guys think? Should this deck exist or should you? Are you just like one? They're like some, they're like different sides. Some people are saying, yes, it should belong in the game. It's fine. It's a new meta change. We shouldn't always complain about everything. There are some people, man, this deck doesn't belong in Clash Royale. So, let's see. We're gonna get an Ebubs out of him. Or against him. And I would say we're just gonna E-Drag in the back here. Go for Battle Healer. Go for High Elixir Golem here. And we go on with the Elite Barbarians and we're gonna rage this up. And I think as long as we get another Battle Healer down in the pocket and another Elixir Golem, we should be chilling. We should be chilling. Let's go, GG's well played. Nothing he can do. Let's go, guys. Here we go, next game against Smiles. Let's see what Smiles is coming up with. We have the perfect starting hand to go in with an Elixir Golem first play. I'm happy with that, so we're just gonna drop it right in the back. He's gonna Zappy, so I'm just gonna go in with this. And let's see, he's gonna go in with his Electro Spirit and his Zappy. So we wanna go in with an E-Drake here. And we're gonna rage this. So let's see how we're gonna he's gonna defend it. Let's see how. Okay, I think we're gonna arrow that. I hope the flying machine dies. Let's go! Great arrows! And yeah, kinda tower down. Let's go. That's what you wanna see, right? So if he's gonna go in with something like recruits in front of that, I'm just gonna Inferno Drag the yes, I think I'm just gonna Inferno Drag this. And then we're gonna Heal Spirit here to kite everything over and should be a fine defense. Yes, we're taking some damage, but because of the Elixir Golem, yes, you'd sometimes have to make like some sacrifice and take some tower damage. I don't really want to be too much behind from Elixir because, yeah, that would be put us in a really bad position. Because with Elixir Golem, Elixir disadvantage is not what you want to have, so we still get some chip damage. He still needs to defend Ebub, so can't really complain about that. So we go for an Elixir Golem in the back here. And let's see, can't really support because he doesn't really have a win condition in Cycle, so he's most likely just go full defense now. Battle Healer. Okay, he's doing this. I think we got an arrow here. Okay, let's go. Okay, we get a ton of damage and get a ton of pressure here. For sure, the flying machine is really annoying, but we still get the Ebubs on the King Tower. I think it's kind of underestimating Ebubs here. GG's well played, another game, another win, man. This deck is so broken, it's insane. So, here in the next game against Andrus. Oh no, I think this guy plays 3M. I hope he doesn't have the Elixir Pump because that would make it. Like, 3M is like, honestly, if you could talk about the hardest matchup of this deck, 3 Musketeers. So, if 3 Musketeers are going to be meta, you can be happy. You won't see this deck anymore. So, we go for Battle Healer in the back. He's gonna drop his Electro Wizard. We go in with an Electro Dragon here. I don't really think he has a big spell. Okay, I think we're just gonna Rage this now. The Rage is coming down, and we should be able to get a ton of damage on his tower. Let's go. Yeah, this is almost tower down, I feel like. Okay, good start at least. But we know, yeah. He does have 3M most likely. So I don't really know how we're able to stop his huge 3M push. So let's see. So we need to pressure here aggressive at the King Tower, because otherwise we're just going to lose the game. We have to, right? Like, what should I have done? Like, man, maybe I should have played my E-Drake more to the left. That's what I should have done, most likely. Oh no, this is trouble. Yeah, we will never be able to defend this. Or maybe? Okay, maybe not. Nerf pump! Nerf elixir pump! How am I supposed to defend this? He's just gonna go for another pump. Oh no, man. I tell you, that's impossible. I'm gonna go for Elixir Golem in the back, but he's just gonna stack up his troops with his 3 Musketeers, and then I lost. So is he going for my M for the King Tower? He really is. Oh no, man. He's really doing that. No! What am I supposed to do, man? GG's. Here we go, next game, man. No 3M. No 3M. So, we're just gonna go with Ebubs here. And let's see. He looks like minor wall breaker. If he has Bomb Tower, he should have a good matchup. Even after the nerf, I still think this would be a good matchup for him because the Bomb Tower especially is better, but let's see. I didn't really play the matchup a ton. I think I won it twice, even with Tesla against E-Golem. But let's see, maybe I'm able to play it better than my opponent did against me. So, Ferndrag. He has Magic Archer, which is interesting. We go for an Electro Dragon in the back. Yeah, I think we're just gonna ignore that. Let's see, what's he gonna do now? I think we're gonna Elixir Golem here. Go in with a Battle Healer ASAP. also go with this. And we are looking strong. We're looking strong, but not strong enough, so we don't get this tower yet, which is unfortunate. But down drag. Okay, King Tower activation, which isn't good for us, but I think we're still fine. Okay. He messed up his Magic Archer. Let's see. Here we got an Ego in the back here. Let's see. Go with another Ego in the pocket. Data healer. Arrows. Rage. Heal spirit. Another Ego in the pocket. GG's, let's go! Great game! Goodbye! I met. Can I really upload it? Man. I apologize. That's, I don't know. Let me know in the comment section what you guys think about that. Goodbye.